Commensalism is an interaction between two or more organisms where one receives benefits and the other is unaffected. These spiderwebs found in the oak tree seen here are classic examples of a commensal relationship. The tree provides a structural foundation for the spider to build its web. The oak tree neither benefits nor suffers from the spider's presence.